Hello, Internet. It's time for Civ 6 again. I wanted to make an adjustment to... No, the Yeti appears to be picking me up. I just sounded really weird in some of the recent videos. Alright, we don't need the pretty animations. But I will not start the timer until I'm actually in the game. Oh, wait, hold on, that was the wrong. Load this quick save. Time cube is running. Also, I'm gonna show this off while we're waiting. This is a time cube. So it's basically a six-sided die.
You have built great cities of stone
that you turn whatever time you want, and this is hard to show. Top currently says 30 up, and it counts down for you. Different colors have different particular time numbers on them. This one is 5, 10, 20, and 30.
Just as the young apprentice.
They're available elsewhere other than Amazon. This is specifically the V2, and both the V1 and V2 are on Amazon.
The great wave of Buddhism.
You can tell it to be soft, quiet, loud. You can adjust whether or not these nice four lights are under flash. I find it, especially now that we're all working from home still, really useful for, hey you, get up from your desk and move somewhere.
And you will reach enlightenment.
Or, in the cases like this, paying attention so that I still have a gap between when that timer ends and when the timer on my phone ends to go to the bathroom after streaming and still have lunch break left. Taking an awfully long time to run whatever is running.
I like to say I practice militant mysticism. I'm absolute.
Okay with the current policies. Naval tradition sounds great, except that. Let's do something with the... There's too many of them. You are slightly out of range of everything. Oh, that's right. I get two shots now. Finally! Volcano somewhere is erupting, and people are pillaging my things again. gold to buy a random military unit. Can't buy military units with faith. I can buy a really weak military unit. Okay, nope, we'll wait. Are cute and all, but they don't fight back against the fact that there are things here. Great, now there's a catapult and a cannon. There. Nobody earns points towards great generals. Okay. I'm trying to stop Shaka. Apparently the rest of the world doesn't care. My river flooded. That's great. I need you over here. Let's start with that. Take a chance. Repair that.
It were weas as to cap and mid thy neighbors. Blood fades payeth man at great expense.
Alright. I am no longer trying to desperately... You have a promotion. Get over here and keep preparing things.
I'd imagine the whole world as one big machine.
Like to learn knights, apparently.
After a loss in loyalty, a nearby foreign city has declared independence from its former civilization and become a free city.
Good. I'm flooding again. Repair. Here, actually. I'd rather Fuji erupt. A thing you can repair or not. But I know this is.
It's all papers and forms, the entire civil service.
Go here. Build me another farm. I'd like you to come this way. Actually, apparently I want you to go that way. On it. Can I buy the tile? No. Nope. Wait, yes? Okay, let's turn off the tile building thing.
Ka matomato tonu te whenua, ka ora, ka waiti tonu ngā wai, kei whea mai.
He approves of my environmental practices. Of which I don't really have any because, well, I don't have industry. Let's get a trader going again. I'd like you to build another farm. And you're gonna go that way. We're having a special session. This way. Oh, the Renaissance era is about to end again. Start that trade route again. Why are you producing a... I made peace, and he's not happy. Please repair the government plaza. Go to sleep right there. Please repair the aqueduct.
Few inventions have been so simple as the stirrup, but few have had so catalytic an influence on history.
You want to learn castles? Yeah, might not be a bad idea. Build a settler. Move a little closer.
The Navy has both a tradition and a future, and we look with pride and confidence.
I literally just said I should probably produce a colonist. So, of course, I didn't.
Our people still await your command.
I was having a golden age. Are you telling me I've fallen back into a dark age? Because that... Yeah, we're moving to the industrial area and I'm about to discover castles. Yeah... Maybe it's time to build more trade routes. Well then, I have email for one of the conventions that I work for based upon that sound. That was not a sound I expected. I think I missed the religious emergency. Okay, not having them. I would love some great scientists. And there's the alarm.
May I make a suggestion?
Apparently, I finished building my terracotta army wonder.
With 7 wonders in the world, and the discovery of the terracotta army, we may say, is the 8th miracle of the world.
That wasn't exciting, a lot of beeping. It's a very excited version of Waltzing Matilda. I'm not really sure what to do with that information, but... My pikeman unit is available for a promotion. Somehow. Alright, so. That is it for today's stream. If you've been watching live, don't forget to vote in the polls running for next week's stream game. If you're watching on YouTube, polls go up Friday morning on Mastodon and Twitter. And of course, we are preparing for a Splatfest at the end of August. So the entire week leading up to the Splatfest will be Splatoon. Take care and stay healthy out there, and I'll catch you all Sunday when I work on the bonus boss and extended chapter of Trials of Mana.